Saturday, we have a big race.
Yeah, it's our 8th annual PFBF CPAs Run the Numbers and 5K in Kids Fun Run.
See, it takes me as long to say all of that
that
as it does.
That was impressive.
She has said it a few times through the years. 8th annual, and what's great about this, you guys do it for charity. What, over 60,000 raised in the past few years?
Yes, yeah. Over $60,000 raised for
various charities.
Eight different charities.
It's been a wonderful. And again, it's not too late to register, right?
It isn't. Nope. You can register all the way up until Friday night, 5 o'clock online. And then we open registration back up Saturday morning at 7.
So bright and early is Saturday morning, right at First Park Drive at PFBF CPS, CPAs in Oakland. And it's just a beautiful course, too.
It is. It's mostly downhill.
Well, I was going to say, there's one part of it is that I can say it's a beautiful course because I'm not running it.
And right. You get to watch everybody finish.
Exactly. And one of the great things about this one, too, is the Kids Fun Run. They have a blast
doing this. The Kids Fun Run is ages 3 to 11, mm-hmm. And it's just a 200-meter loop around a building past FW Webb, one of our sponsors, back into our parking lot, and that's free for all kids.
Yeah, and they do. They have a blast, and it goes by so quick. You turn around, they're back!
Yeah, we got some pretty fast ones in there. You'll see them in the 5K 10 years from now.
The 8th annual PFBF CPAs Run the Numbers 5K and a Kids Fun Run coming up Saturday in Oakland. Again, benefiting different charities. And this year, got a big thank you to Camp Tracy Campership Fund and Patrick Guerette from the Alfond Youth Center. Good morning, Patrick.
Good morning.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about Camp Tracy?
Yeah, so Camp Tracy is out on McGraw Pond mm-hmm. in Oakland. It serves our Central Maine community, so kids from all over Central Maine get dropped off at the Alfond Youth Center in the morning. We bus them out to camp and have a great day at camp. Gets kids outdoors. They do everything from swimming. We have a ropes course, archery, canoeing.
Oh.
Arts and crafts, outdoor education. So it's a really good, well-rounded camp experience for kids that might not get that opportunity elsewise.
And some of the money from the road race on Saturday helping to send kids, correct? Is that how it's working? Yeah,
yeah. We do have financial aid available for those who can't afford our camp, which is very affordable.
Oh, absolutely.
And so we're very appreciative of the PFBF CPAs supporting our Campership Fund this year. So every year we give away about $20,000 to $25,000 in camperships.
Wow.
So this is going to go a long way to help support us this year.
And put a lot of smiles on some kids' faces.
Absolutely. And our first week of camp is next week. I know we have still have some people that are in school, unfortunately. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
we kind of didn't plan. The school year didn't work out
it's
the same way.
It's been a little later this year, not even adding in snow days and stuff, but the calendar's a little bit later this year.
Yeah, and so one of the things, we actually prorated next week, so if anybody who's in school and still looking for like child care for the days that their kids are out of school,
perfect.
The last couple of days, and they only need to do a partial week, we can take them next week.
And get a hold of you at the Alfond Youth Center.
Yeah, get a hold of us at the Alfond Youth Center. And we have our open house actually Friday night ahead of the 5K.
Nice. Okay.
So 4 to 7 on Friday night, you can come to our open house and see what Camp Tracy is all about.
Alfond Youth Center right in Waterville. It's the 8th annual PFBF CPAs Run the Numbers 5K and Kids Fun Run. Did I do that right?
Yes.
First Park in Oakland on a Saturday. And thank you for inviting me to be a part of it this year. I'll be there helping out as well. And all the details, by the way, right at our website. Click on community at 92moose.fm.